Name something you like doing when you're alone.
Reading.
Name something you drink from.
Glass.
Name a part of a magazine.
Cover.
Name a job that involves dealing with customers.
Retail.
And name an American president.
Reagan.
Pretty good. Pretty good. Nice work. Are you into science at all?
No, not really. Okay. Is this a good
sign? Well, I'll point one out to you. See how your score is 99 right now? This is our 99th show.
It is too.
Our next show, tomorrow night, is our 100th show. Mm. Don't know what that means, but just saying. Name something you like doing when you're alone. You said reading. Let's kick this off with something solid, like the top answer. If you get $10,000 here, I'm going to make you a mixed tape to end mixtapes for your first drive in this brand new car, OK?
Beautiful.
Just a little bit of Celine Dion in there. A Sade, something cool. Name something you drink from. You said. A glass. The survey says. Talia had cut the top answer. We're 33 now. $10,000. Name a part of a magazine. You said cover. That feels good.
It does feel good.
And what's also good about it is it's also the top answer.
No way.
You've won $10,000. We could make this 20 now and a car.
That's quite a prize haul.
We need, wow, grand total of two from two answers. Fingers crossed. Name a job that involves dealing with customers. You said retail. I can't believe it. Because you've got a top answer again! Stick around, the program's coming up right now on 10. Let's take a breather now.